Welcome to another live case break. This is Larry. We're going to break a case of 2022 Tier 1. This is case number one of two that we're doing. You can see who owns what teams there on the right side of the screen. And Ron just sent me a funny text that I'm not going to share. And we're going to rip it now. So good luck to everybody in the break. This is, I think, like our 8th or 9th straight national break. Since 2013 we've been doing this, so count that out. I think this is the 10th? 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. It'll be the 10th. I think we missed one national for COVID, though. All right, go dismount here. There we go, clean dismount, 12 boxes. All right, let's start with these ones on the right because they're kind of off the screen. All right, good luck everyone, here we go, box number one. Hit of the break for the Dodgers. Clayton Kershaw. Let me fix the focus on this thing. There we go. All right. Clayton Kershaw for the Dodgers at a 249. For the Marlins, silver signature auto, 3 out of 10, Jazz Chisholm Jr. It's funny, I bought 10 cases of Marlins for another breaker. We did not hit one Jazz Chisholm. First box of our case, Jazz Chisholm, 3 out of 10. Pretty sick card for the Marlins. And for the Phillies, 64 to 199. Glad to see the brilliant guy in products again. Ryan Howard going to Tommy G. I bet Tommy G is going to be here, so he may be picking up his own cards. That's a nice hit for Tommy. Ryan Howard at a 199. All right, box two. So a little bit of a thicker pass than the last one. Oh, we got a 4-card pack here. Starting out here, we're going fishing for Matt M. Mike Trout. That relic, 140 out of 199. Nice one for Matt. Second card for the Padres out of 249, Jake Cronenworth. That is going to Mike S. And from one Mike to another, we have Josh Lau for the Rays going to Mike E. It's out of 299. And for the Astros, Senor Lopez, Jose Altuve, out of 75. 51 out of 75, Jose Altuve, auto relic. All right. Mike Kim. 8 cases, no Jazz Chisholm. First box, Jazz Chisholm out of 10. Another fifth pack. Another 4-card pack. For the St. Louis Cardinals, Tommy G on the board again. Paul Goldschmidt out of 249. For the Boston Red Sox, newly minted Hall of Famer David Ortiz. That is a $3.99. For the Texas Rangers, Senor Lopez on the board again at a $2.99. Adolis Garcia. And for the Boston Red Sox, Tier 1 talent, Jim Rice, out of $2.99. All right, box number 4. Sick patch for the Cubs. 13 out of 25. Wilson Contreras. For the Blue Jays, Frank B. Marcus Semien out of 299. And for the Minnesota Twins, Joe Ryan out of 299. Goes to Jim. For the Dodgers, Walker Buehler. Buehler. For the Rays, the other Lau, Brandon Lau. That is out of 299. And we got a nice hit for Chad O'Neill Cruz. That is out of 299. Pretty sweet rookie card there. I did not, buddy. This will be the first year we do not go to the Panini Party. We have an NFT Panini Party tonight that we're doing that. That was only $500. Much more realistic. For the Cincinnati Reds, Joey Votto. Also for the Cincinnati Reds, Jesse Winker. For the Boston Red Sox, out of 10, silver signature, Fred Lynn. For the Twins, out of 25, Josh Donaldson from Jen. For the Angels, out of 299, Jared Walsh. And for the Guardians and Bill, Ernie Clements, 21 out of 25, bronze signature. I don't know if we're calling this bronze or rose gold still. They've named that signature multiple things over the years. All right, we've got for the Cardinals and Tommy G, Paul DeYoung. That is Ernie Clement, though. Ernie Clement. Water. Tommy G is looking for me, so I was giving him directions. For the Dodgers, Gavin Lux. Out of 299. And for the Boston Red Sox, Jaron Duran, auto red. Good. These are yours so far. Jaron Duran out of 99. Tommy G just walked up, guys. Everybody can say hi to him in the chat. I knew you were coming, so I was like, I'm going to hold you up to the side. How are you? Oh, this one's a little bit thicker. Four card pack. All right, starting off with the Atlanta Braves and Jared Ronald Acuna Jr. There's a nice legends row for Tommy when he gets back. Ozzie Smith got a 199. And we've got for the Astros, Jake Myers. Going to John L. And a nice one for Jaron for the Twins. Tier 1 talent, Byron Buxton. Three boxes left. All right, starting off with the Baltimore Orioles at a 399, Trey Mancini, going to Matt M. For the Philadelphia Phillies, John Crook, out of 299, going to Tommy.
That's his favorite player.
Right on cue, I know. He'll be excited. I'm a hider. Let's say we're hiding the bottom. And for the A's, Matt Olson going to Derek G's, supposedly at the show. So I will put it on top later and see if he comes. Two boxes left. Just gonna tell me your hits are here. That's the end of it. And we have 1-2 touch to Soto! Three. That is out of 249. For the Marlins, Trevor Rogers out of 199. And for the A's, sure seems like they were hitting off. I guess maybe it's the second hit. Using them. Out of 299, Matt Chapman, also for Dave. Last box. Phase 2 is guaranteed and it's filling, so if you want spots in that, right on the main page, www.labcasebreak.com. It's right there. Filling. We're the Guardians. We've got Jose Ramirez, Guardians going to fill. For the Orioles, Matt, we've got Spencer Watkins. Those are your hits. Out of 299. And we're finishing off on a banger for Jim and the Bays. Chipper Jones out of 99. Stop that in there. Oh, yeah, I just had time for a Chipper Jones to end it out of 99. All right, and that is the week. Like I said, case two is filling. Drop the link here. I think I should get the link for you guys. Here's the link to case two if anybody wants to hop in. It is a guaranteed break. So get in the comments. I'm probably gonna break that probably in an hour. Alright guys, I'm putting you guys back on mute. And if you need anything, obviously type in the chat.
Thank you.